Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Rude Song, which I bought right here in Uthard's Merchandise in Longwich Commons, which is in Alessan Hills. Rude Song. In the spring of the year doth propriety disappear in the courts and the ports of the bay. Drinking new beer, everybody feels queer, and the earls and the churls go astray. The bee and the bird don't have to tell us a word. Our bodies for naughties are prime. If you haven't heard, you can let yourself be lured. For the youth, for things uncouth, it is time. Oh, it's lovely to sit in the field, harvested into rows. It's lovelier still to do the same, not wearing any clothes. People of the bay, bless the flowered court of Wayrest for showing us the gentle way of sin. The bonny dark elf queen likes to see and to be seen with cobblers, thieves, and tavern keeps, and slaves, and fishermen in the court of Lainland, right upon the mainland. With sex, the whole place is in a whirl. The baroness likes to play with men who come her way, while the baron likes the little boys and girls. Oh, it's lovely to give your lady a kiss upon her nose. It's lovelier still to do the same, not wearing any clothes. In Daggerfall, they hold a ball, and all of society indulges in a variety of scandal they can handle a lot. The captain of the guard has to search very hard for a bean that the queen has in her pants, and the court sorceress will grant you a wish to cause the king to fling about his lance. Oh, it's lovely to give your love a single perfect rose. It's lovelier still to do the same, not wearing any clothes. Oh, it's lovely to abandon all your cares and fears and woes. It's lovelier still to do the same, not wearing any clothes. Yes, sir, it's lovely to not wear any clothes. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. Rude Song.